मॉर्निंग, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर। चैप्टर नेम इज लेंथ। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ लेंथ? लेंथ ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट टेल्स अस हाउ लॉन्ग इट इज। द मेजरमेंट ऑफ लेंथ हेल्प अस टू फाइंड द लेंथ ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट। यू कैन से द हाइट ऑफ द ऑफ अ पर्सन, डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू प्लेसेस etc. So you can measure anything. You can measure the length of any object, the height of the person, anything else. Okay. Now, in class 2, you have read about the hand span, cubit, finger width, pace, etc. Now, in this chapter, you have to read how to measure the length of an object. I'm starting from, let us practice 10.1. Here is written, name the standard unit of length that you will use to measure the following. Number 1, length of your pencil box. Suppose the standard unit of length is meter, and you can use millimeter or centimeter to measure the smaller object like eraser, sharpener, etc. Number 1, length of your pencil box for measuring the length of your pencil box, you can use centimeter. Cm is the smaller form of centimeter, and you can write this one in small letter. Number 2, length of the blackboard. Number 2, 1A, B, length of the blackboard which you can use to measure the length of the blackboard, you can use meter. Okay, so in this way, number C, length of a pencil, you will write as centimeter. Length of a chalk, you will write centimeter. Next page. If the object that measure more than 1 meter, this portion I want everyone do yourself. Number 2. This one is question number 1. And you, number 2, you will do yourself. Okay. Now, next. Let us practice 10.2. Let us practice 10.2. Write the measure of the following object. Here are some object, and you have to write what is the length of the brass using scale. See this one. You have to start from 0, and the length of this brass is 5 centimeters. So you will write here 5 centimeters. In this way, you will solve B and C. What is the length of the key? What is the length of the pen? First, you measure this one using this scale, and after you will write the unit of this all object. Number 2, use a scale and measure to length of the segment given below. Two way, here is length of AB. You have to measure using your scale. So this portion you will try yourself. Okay, beta. Now the next, let us practice 10.3. In let us practice 10.3, you have to convert meter to centimeter or centimeter to meter and centimeter. Now conversion of length. Conversion of length. For converting meter to centimeter, you have to multiply meter by 100. Everyone remember this one. When you convert meter to centimeter, you have to multiply by 100, because 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. So when you convert meter to centimeter, you have to multiply by 100. Okay, everyone remember this. Now, I am giving an example. This one is the first rule. Multiply the number of meters by 100 and oops, centimeter to the right side. 6 meter equal 6 into 100. Centimeter equal 600 centimeter. 8 meter equal 8 into 100. I have already told earlier that you have to multiply meter by 100. So 8 into 100, so equal 800 centimeter. Clear? Another example I am giving to you. 4 meter 30 centimeter. You have to convert 4 meter 30 centimeter into centimeter. Here is written 4 meter. So first you convert 4 meter into centimeter, then you will add 30 centimeter with the number. 4 into 100 centimeter plus 30 centimeter equal 400 centimeter plus 30 centimeter equal 430 centimeter. Okay. Another one, 6 meter 15 centimeter. You will solve this one in the same way. Whatever you have done in the earlier. 6 into 100 centimeter plus 15 centimeter. 600 centimeter, 6 into 100, 600, 600 centimeter plus 15 centimeter equal 600, 15 centimeter. This one is the first rule for conversion of length. This one is the meter to centimeter. Okay, you have to multiply by 100. Now, to convert centimeter into meter and centimeter, you have to follow this rule. First, suppose I am giving an example, 637 centimeter. You have to convert 637 centimeter into meter and centimeter. This one is more than 100 centimeter, so you have to express 637 centimeter into meter and centimeter. In this way you will solve this problem. 630 centimeter means 600 centimeter plus 37 centimeter equal 600 centimeter means 6 meter. Or you can do in this way, 600 divided by 100 meter plus 37 centimeter equal 6 meter plus 37 centimeter equal 6 meter 37 centimeter. When you convert centimeter to meter, you have to divide this number by 100. Okay, so in this way you can do this one. Another one I am giving to you, another example I am giving to you. 858 centimeter. First you have to express this centimeter or length into meter and centimeter, because this one is more than 100. Centimeter plus 58 centimeter equal 800 divided by 100 meter. When you divide this number by 100, you will get meter. Plus 58 centimeter equal 8 meter plus 58 centimeter equal 8 meter 58 centimeter. Okay, last one is you have to multiply when you convert meter to, when you convert meter to centimeter, you have to multiply by 100, and when you convert centimeter to meter, by this one by 100. Okay, now 123. Page number 123. Number 1, convert the following into centimeter. Number 1, convert the following into centimeter. Now 1A, 4 meter. So convert into centimeter, you have to multiply by 100. So equal 400 centimeter. Number B, 6 meter equal 6 into 15 × 100 cm equal 1500 cm. Okay. Here I have done question number 1 A, B and C, and you will try yourself D and E. Okay. Now number 2. Convert the following into centimeter.
2A.
Multiply 1 by 100 plus 82 centimeter equal 100 centimeter plus 82 centimeter equal 182 centimeter. Now number B, 4 meter 63 centimeter. You will solve this length in the same way. Okay, 4 × 100 cm plus 63 cm. Here is written meter, so you have to convert this one into centimeter. For conversion meter to centimeter, you have to multiply by 100. So 400 cm plus 63 cm equal 463 cm. From C to H, you will solve yourself in your maths copy. Now, question number 3. A. Convert the following into meters and centimeter. A. Here is written 800 centimeter. Now, divide this one 800 centimeter. What I have told, you have to divide 800 centimeter by 100. Equal 8 meter. Clear? Now, question number B, you will try yourself. Question number C, 554 centimeter. It is more than 100, so you will write in this way, 500 centimeter plus 54 centimeter equal 500 divided by 100. Everyone, remember everyone, always put the unit, okay? Plus 54 centimeter. Now 5 meter plus 54 centimeter or 5 meter 54 centimeter. Number A, D and E, you will try yourself. A. 1108 centimeter. It's more than 100 centimeter, so you have to express this one into meter and centimeter. So 1100 centimeter plus 8 centimeters. 1100 centimeter divided by 100 plus 8 centimeter equal 11 meter plus 8 centimeter equal 11 meter, 8 centimeter. Clear? Other you will try yourself. So everyone do question number 3, B, C, E, G and H in your maths copy. Clear? So start to practice all of this. If you face any problem, you can ask me in your room. Now I am ending my class here. Take care. Thank you.